Ralitza Rangelova.
Not
a tough afternoon, 7.637 for her, when it's time for Yelena Samolochikova once again. Specialty. Now you know why floor exercise is there. Unfortunately, a mistake outside the floor area and not quite finished with her tumble. I think we've seen a few unusual mistakes from Samolochikova during these competitions in Koblenz. Just like we saw from Shusevitina outside the floor area twice, Samolochikova, and that is costly. And still, there were a few more mistakes, and well, I'm surprised that we see these kind of mistakes coming so often from the Russian. So a bit disappointed. Finally. There you have it, 7.85 for Yelena Samolochikova, and she's...